now I'm featuring this 1978 Gibson The Paul, manufactured from the late 70s, I think 1978 to about 1982. Later models were known as the Firebrand, the deluxe model. This one here features